F1 2013 is a video game developed by Codemasters based on the 2013 Formula One season. It uses the Ego engine. A notable credit is the opening video features the song Clarity by Zedd featuring Foxes. F1 2013 was released in Europe on 4 October 2013 on PlayStation 3, Microsoft Windows, and Xbox 360. A digital version was released worldwide for Steam Store, as well as on 8 October for the PlayStation Store and 15 October for Xbox Games on Demand. The physical version of the game was delayed in the United States and Canada due to logistic issues specific to SCUS for the two territories. An official release date has not yet been announced for the two territories. This delay did not affect the availability of the digital version in the United States and Canada, however, meaning that users could still purchase the game through the Xbox Games Store, PlayStation Store, and via Steam. On 6 March 2014, F1 2013 was released on Mac OS X by Feral Interactive. On 23 May 2014, as confirmed by publisher Bandai Namco Games and creative director Stephen Hood, a complete edition of the game was released in some territories. It includes the full game as well as all classic content on the disc and is available on PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Microsoft Windows. F1 2013 was made available to download for free on Xbox 360 between 16 to 31 May 2015 as part of the Games with Gold program. Topic: Gameplay. The game features all 11 teams and 22 drivers competing in the 2013 season, as well as the 19 circuits and Grand Prix. A classic edition of the game features additional drivers, cars and circuits from the 1980s and 1990s. The classic cars featured in this game are Williams, Lotus and Ferrari. The 1990s cars require downloading the 1990s classic cars pack. Players can also play with the old cars on the new tracks and the new cars on the old tracks and the GUI changes if they change decades. Murray Walker also provides an introductory voiceover for the classic edition of the game. Reception. F1 2013 was met with generally positive reviews. F1 Fanatic gave it a 4 out of 5, saying that Codemasters have not only given us an enjoyable F1 experience, they have also reaffirmed their commitment to make F1 games that are truly worthy of carrying the famous logo. If F1 2012 felt at times like a half-hearted update, F1 2013 feels like a good step back in the direction where this franchise should be going. Circuits. The game features the 19 circuits that will be used during the 2013 Formula One season and 4 classic circuits. The additional 4 tracks are Brands Hatch, England, Estoril, Portugal, Imola, Italy in 1995 configuration, and Jerez, Spain in 1985 configuration. These 4 circuits were all used together in the 1986 Formula One season. Sequel. F1 2014 was released in October 2014 for Xbox 360, PlayStation 3 and Windows.